India has already lost two matches, once against Pakistan and another once against New Zealand. Perhaps there is no possibility to qualify for the semi-finals, but Afghanistan can beat New Zealand. Here Ravi Shastri's reaction when KL Rahul smashed back-to-back boundary against Afghanistan.